infrared camera can tell you a lot of things about your hives. Just point, shoot, and look at the display. On many cameras, you can refine the image by adjusting camera settings. If you save images, you will have a permanent record of what you've seen. Record keeping, post analysis of images, and showing others what you found can be just as useful and important as the original inspection in the field. FLIR Tools is a free, downloadable software option for editing and analyzing saved images and turning them into PDF reports that can be then printed or emailed. Go to your library, select an image. In this case, we're going to examine one of the trucks that was loaded in Arlene. Notice the image data that appears on the right-hand side of the screen. Here's an example of some of the color choices available to you. You can often enhance detail by adjusting the lower and upper temperature ranges. FLIR cameras have a visible camera and an IR camera. Choose the combination that best suits your purpose. The options at the top of the page allow you to choose and adjust some of these settings. For most functions, you'll want to use the MS image. It overlays the visible image with the thermal. Since it is night, that doesn't benefit as much in this case. Let's add some temperature spots. Each temperature spot picks up the underlying values of the pixels. If you watch the table to the right, you can see the temperature values change as the spot is moved. Let's add a hot spot, a medium spot. Now let's look at the difference between a couple spots. This is called the delta function. Move to the right hand side, pick the spots that you want to analyze. Make your selections and it'll read out on the table. Finally, let's add a cold spot. Let's look underneath the truck. It was about 12 degrees Fahrenheit the night the truck was loaded. In addition to temperature spots, FLIR Tools allows us to look at areas, getting the average, the high, and the low from each area that we designate. The front of a hive is basically a rectangle, so let's do that. Now, just for fun, let's look at a wheel. Again, the table updates as you work. You can do this for as long as you like. When you're done, be sure to save your work. Saving overlays a data summary on the image. Since the original image is unchanged, you can always go back to do some more analysis.